First step towards creating abundance is to be completely grateful for the situation you are in. So in the real world, what that looks like is you can see I'm in my closet right now. I'm organizing my closet. It's Monday morning. I have enough clothing. But I just got... So I have enough, but I got more because I have the access to, I have the resources to. So obviously the first thing you think of when I bring in clothing, you think of consumerism. So you think, which a lot of Americans suffer from. So I just bought 3 items of clothing and I already have enough. That's greedy. Why would you do that? Here's the reason why I did it. Those clothes, and I believe that clothes have energy. I believe that things you go through with the clothes, the energy stays on them. The experiences you have stays on them. Those clothes brought new energy. When I saw them in the store, they felt like me. It wasn't the price. Actually, the price helped. They were cheap. They were like $7 from H&M or $9 from H&M. But they had a good energy. And I saw myself, I visualized myself being successful in those shirts, feeling good in those shirts. That's why I got them. But I have a policy where if something comes in, something has to go out. So what I'm doing is I'm in a process now of terminating clothes that are in here because I don't want more than enough. And so that's the duality that I'm talking to you about of abundance. Having enough, but also having the ability to get more. That's abundance, baby. Being grateful, letting go of things that gotta, you know, you gotta let go of things. About to go donate some of these clothes here. Something I do every 2 to 3 months, donate clothes. Because, like I say, if you're gonna buy new clothes, get rid of something. Like, I don't understand why people buy so many clothes and then they just hoard clothes and then they don't wear these things for 2, 3, 4 years. If you're stylish and the style goes out, donate it. There's a kid who doesn't care about style, they just need the clothes. Just donate it. My girlfriend, she's pretty awesome. And her fashion sense is A1. Like, her fashion sense is phenomenal. However, she has a pair of shoes that are just horrible. These are the shoes. These are the shoes, and I'm getting rid of them today. I have to buy her some new shoes based on her rules, but don't buy these. Whatever brand, these are horrible. Don't buy these.
Those are cute.
Anyways, so she might be yelling in the background of this. Just disregard her. Anyways, guys, I'm gonna show you the clothing and then talk to you a little bit more about gratitude.
I'm not thinking. You're running time.